K9 officer aided in an arrest of suspected drug dealers along Interstate 5. Police pulled a car over north of Mountain Gate about 7:45 a.m. yesterday. The CHP says officers requested K9 Riva during the stop, and after a sniff test, they turned up about 1.5 pounds of meth and fentanyl. A passenger was arrested on drug sales charges. The driver and another passenger were released from custody.